The new Diamec rod handler is the fastest rod handler on the market and is revolutionizing the core drilling industry.
The operators love the machine. We're running it fully automated now, and they're probably, if anything else, they're probably a little bit bored because the machine's doing everything for them.
Well, not everything. However, there are several important reasons for using the rod handler.
The number one thing is that nobody should be worried about their safety. That's what we're here for, is to be able to be safe and productive.
Exploration drilling can be dangerous and tough work, especially when handling rods.
We've eliminated that completely. So not only does it handle all of the rods, but it handles the tube, puts it down, and nobody has to touch it. So that's a huge, huge advancement.
When adding rods, the operator places the rod in the rod handler and starts the process using a two-hand controller for safety. The rod is automatically positioned in the drill center, and the patented alignment system ensures a correct drill string alignment every time. Tests show that already 1 degree of misalignment causes excessive wear on the threads and reduces the lifetime of the rods. To ensure successful threading, the initial threading is controlled and confirmed by the operator. Then, the rod handler releases the rod and returns to the starting position while the rig finalizes the threading and moves the rod down the hole. One of the main benefits of integrating the rod handler into the rig control system is that the rod handler and the rig work in parallel, reducing cycle time. The cycle is completed and the system is ready to add the next rod. When tripping out rods, rod handling is totally automated and synchronized with the drill rig, saving valuable time. For optimum efficiency, the rotation unit and the rod handler work in parallel. The rotation unit starts with the next rod as soon as the rod handler has moved from the drilling area. A full operation cycle takes only about 25 seconds, much faster than any other rod handler on the market today. The rod handler can handle the water swivel rod without disconnecting it. This eliminates the need for manually lifting the heavy water swivel rod, thus improving efficiency when adding drill rods. Retrieval of the inner tube can be performed in several ways, depending on the nature of the mine and the consumables used. The rod handler is designed to adapt to the situation. An excellent feature, since a 3-meter inner tube can weigh more than 100 kilograms. The driller can easily change starting position for where to load and unload the rods based on the drilling angle and how the rods are stacked. The unloading position for the inner tube is set separately for the most ergonomic working position. For special applications, the rod handler can easily be operated in manual mode, with the operator in full control of every movement. Even if the rod handler is working in automatic mode, the operator can stop any operation at any time by using the pedal. The major mining companies are steadily moving towards automation for improved safety and productivity.
You know, in the next few years, if you don't meet up to the standard, you're not going to be able to work on these properties.
Epiroc has been leading the way in exploration drilling for many years.
We've been very impressed.
Customers know that they can rely on our machines for the latest in technology, safety, and flexibility for the utmost in productivity.